Good morning children, now I will explain for you class 5th unit 3 some basic properties of the whole numbers. Okay children, in previous classes also I explained for you. Now I will explain for sums children. Now you have to write the class work all example sums children. In example sums here is there, no? Divisible by 11, divisible by 11 sums and all we have to write children. Till example 13 we have to write children, all the sums we have to do. Okay, now we will move for exercise 1 children. Okay, in this exercise 1, which of the following number are divisible by 2? All the numbers they will give, we have to do this number is divisible by 2 or not, we have to select. Okay, I select 2 number wrote here for giving example for you. You have to also understand. Then remaining number also, each number you have to do, then only are you perfect in this number. Okay, which of the numbers are divisible by 2 means I wrote 2 only, more numbers are there, no? All we have to write children. Each number we have to find and we have to write. I don't have some space only, no? That's why I will explain for you 2. Okay, remaining all numbers you have to do. First number, see what is the number, this one, all what digits are there? 5, 1, 6, 7, 8, 2 digits are there. Okay, in another number, 1, 6, 5, 2, 8, 7 digits are there. See what is the rule of this number children? See what is the number? A number is divisible by, what is the divisible by 2 rule? A number is divisible by 2 if the number ends with 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8 ends with. See, what is the number of ending in this first digits number? 2 is there. Okay. And second digit 7 is there. 7 is not divisible by 2. And this number is divisible by 2. You have to write children. First you have to search the all the numbers. See, first number what is there? This one. See, 5,16,782 is the last digit. 2 is there. This number is divisible by 2. Next number, what is there? 1,65,287. Last digit, what number is there? 7 is there. That is not divisible by 2. Now, this you have to do. 7,77,776. In this number, what is the last digit number? 6. 6 is divisible by 2. We have to write. And next, what number is there? See what number is there? 11,22,568. What is the last digit in that number? 8. 8 is the divisible by 2. You have to mention. Next, what number is there? This 10. 10 lakh. 10 lakh and 8. Then last, what is the digit is there? 8. That you have to write in the 8 is last. This digit is divisible by 2. You have to write children. Okay, next we have to move. Which of the following number are divisible by 3? What is the number they are giving? All the numbers we have to select. Which number is divisible by 3 or not? Now I will give only 2 sums. Remaining all is there. I will explain for you. You have to follow the rule. See, what is the rule of this? A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of the digit in the number is divisible by 3, sum of the digits, all digits we have to add, then that number is divisible by 3, then this number is divisible by 3, we have to write, mention it, children. Okay, we have to add, whatever number they will give, we have to add. Let's see, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6, all we have to add. Then what number we will give? 21. 21 is divisible by 3, yes. That's why this number is divisible by 3 we have to write. And another number also we have to add, 6 plus 5 plus 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1 is equal to 21. 21 also divisible by 3. This number is divisible by 3 we have to write. And remaining numbers 3 plus 2 plus 1 plus 4 plus 5, 6 also we have to add. And whatever sum we will get, that number is divisible by 3 or not, we have to write. Now next also and last one also you have to add, 1 plus 2 plus all plus we have to do, and whatever sum we will get, that number is divisible by 3 or not, we have to find and we have to write children. Understood children? Now we will move for, now which of the number are same? Next third bit what is there? Which of the following numbers are divisible by 2 and see what is the rule we follow 2 and 3. That number we have to follow that one. Each and every digit we have to find. Now next, which of the following number are divisible by 4? 4 rule we have to follow this one. See, now I will give 2 numbers. More numbers are there. All numbers we have to do. We have to follow that one. See, which of the number are the divisible by 4? What is the rule of divisible by 4? A number is divisible by 4 if the number formed by the last 2 digits. Last 2 digits in the number is divisible by 4. Whatever last 2 digit is there, no, this last 2 digit is divisible by 4 or not, we have to find it divisible by 4. This number is divisible by 4. We have to write, children. Okay, now what is the number of this? The given number is this. How much? This 10,2558. And last 2 digit, what is? 28. This number, see, we have to 28 is going in divisible by 4 or not, we have to do. Then we have to do 4 7 28. No, children. Then this 0 will get, and this number is divisible by 4. We have to write. And again, second, one more number they give. The given number is, see what they give. See, 2,78,26,464. What is the last 2 digit in this given digit? 64. We have to do divisible 4 or not. Then 4 ones are 4. Then 24 left. 4 6 are 24. Yes. This also number is divisible by 4. We have to do like that. Only last number 2 digit we have to take. And that is divisible by 4 or not. We have to do, children. Now next we will move for which of the number are divisible by 11? 11 we have to do. All the digits are there, no? That we have to write. And this is the rule we have to follow, children. See, sum of the odd places digits, odd and even place numbers we have to add. And total that 2 numbers we have to do the subtraction. Then what number we will get? That is divisible by 11 or not, we have to write, children. Okay. The sum of the odd place digits are what? 3, 4, only 1 or 2. 2 that we have to add. And sum of the even place digit is 5, 3, 1 we have to add. What number we get? 9. 9 we have to. The difference of the 2 sums are 9 minus 9, 0 we get. So 0 is the divisible by 11. We have to write another number also if you get. All digits we have to do. Then if you will get another number, that number is divisible by 11 or not. We have read, children. Okay, are you understood, children? If you have any doubt, call to me. Otherwise, come to school. I will clear your doubt, children. More sums are there. You have to practice at home, children. Okay. If you have any doubt, come to school. I will clear your doubt, children. Okay. Thank you, children.